Mary, is this unexpected sparring partner not a wedge between the male friendship and relationship, but very much the glue of it and something that sort of bridges the differences? And there's a huge amount of alliance, not just in skill sets, but an appreciation of an intellect, and maybe an outsider. A female assassin is not an everyday species, neither is Sherlock Holmes.